What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today I will be reacting to Berlizzi reacting to RIP Berlizzi, Clyde Webb roasted me. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video.
Well, it seems as though your boy has been roasted by the man Clyde Webb. Now, you know what's funny?
And I didn't see the original video, so.
Look, Clyde about to roast me. It's going to be hilarious. It's going to be very bad for me. Don't hit me up on no beef shit. And y'all will still hit me up in my notifications like, oh, don't let this shit go down. This ain't cool. You can't let this shit slide. You feel me? So it lets me know that either one, y'all just didn't listen, or two, this man really flamed my shit. And if that is the case, you have to see, man.
Oh.
I'm excited. Oh. You want to see what happened. So I sent Clyde, two or 3 weeks ago, four selfies, four of the worst selfies.
Oh, you sent him selfies?
On the internet of myself.
I already know what he gonna say.
Sorry, I'm coming out with a little bit of a flu. I don't know if he used all four, but this shit 2 minutes. And normally his roast like a minute, so I know he might have used two.
So you signed up for this roast.
We gonna see, man. I seen Overside, shout out OSM. I seen him react to a roast that Clyde did on him. Yo, shout out to you, OSM, man. Man, people, I asked for this, you feel me? Like, I don't give a fuck about what y'all think I look like or anything like that. I'm like he said, I'm comfortable in the skin I'm in. But at the same time, my nigga, if you took it too far, I'm gonna have to defend my manhood, you feel me? I got respect that cannot be fucked with, you So, kind of like I always did, to warm myself up to my own roast, I'm gonna watch a previous Clyde Webb roast to, like, warm me up. And then we go jump right into my roast. And for all you other YouTubers who think that y'all safe, trust me. I'm gonna get to that at the very end. But let's check out some roast by Clyde Webb. He got this roast called Muscle Milkhead Ass. You ready? Bruh, you ready? You ready has to be the scariest fucking anthem on YouTube. But let's get into this roast real quick. Muscle Milkhead Ass. You ready?
Whoa!
Ass, head is nasty ass, noggin' a disgusting ass dumb, bitch. Your head look like a damn camelback. Your hump day head ass, lumpy wavy ass head, bitch. The middle of your shit look detachable.
These his head really shaped like that though?
No! This 24 gigabyte
hard drive
ass head is really these tight ass glasses.
Thick ass tight ass glasses.
Balanced ass glasses. This is the domestic drunk partner. Abusing your motherfucking head. Choking your motherfucking head. Damaging your motherfucking head. Your head can't take it no more. Your head about to pop.
Your head about to pop.
He's like, here's the roast. He's like, fucking songs, man. He like, that's a detachable ass head. That USB port ass
like
head.
Like, he keeps going.
What's wrong with that shit? Stupid ass, these clingy ass glasses. These, don't leave me ass glasses, bitch. Your glasses, Debo. Your head, Craig. This is Ghosty Craig. Ass choco. Your glasses got on your motherfucking face. Bag ass glasses. Fuck is going on here? This nasty ass tie. Bitch, you look like Kirk Franklin, sidekick. Stupid ass. Damn, we're in a revolution. Ass suit. Just get the church crunk ass suit. Get the choir singing ass suit. Bitch, you look like you at every event. Dumb ass. For the church,
every event.
Ass. Collecting ties. Dumb ass. What's up with that tie, though?
I was looking at the tie, too.
Before this, Sophie? That tie looked like a damn reverse dingling. The basket ass head.
What?
The badge ass head. Your head look nasty than a motherfucker. It look like a motherfucking dinner roll. Biscuit ass. She look like Jerry Hicks, Vince Carter times 3 ass head. That Neo times 5 ass head. Fuck is going on here? Look at this nigga here. Oh, shit. There's multiple people in this one. Okay. Look at this dude. Clyde roast anybody. None of y'all are safe. Even viewers aren't safe. That's hilarious.
Motherfuckers, true.
Ugly motherfucker. This Jordan Nelson ass cut, pizza me ass mustache. Look like you owned by five pizza shops. Stupid ass linguine ass
like
mustache.
Sierra's husband.
Me ass mustache.
Russell Wilson.
Is it me that mustache?
Is it me?
Stupid ass. Fuck is going on here? Thick ass neck. Bruh, it's only a minute and a half. Oh, it's a minute and a half already. Oh, bruh, I can survive that.
But you smile like you know you was about to be okay. In that stupid ass. You smile like you know you came back to school. You dropped out for about 10 years. Had to get your shit right. Dumbass.
Had to get your shit right. Year.
My God, bitch, you fat. You probably ate them hoes too, your big ass. Bitch, you eat everything. Including vegetables. Your health.
Including vegetables. Don't leave nothing out.
Big ass. Okay. I've heard enough. I'm ready.
You sure?
Let's get this out the fucking way.
Alrighty, baby, easy, boy, long ass head, just pull me ass head, but your head only extends like your chin, ugly ass, breasted head ass, snap into a Slim Jim. Your shit a slim quick jaw ass. Don't see your shit no more. Bitch, you got all chin and head, no jaw and cheeks. Stupid ass.
He said I got all jaw and chin. Hold up. You're not good. Hold up.
Jaw and cheeks. Stupid ass. Stop. See this shit no more, but you hitting the bitch. Cylinder head ass. Your shit look like a quart top. Popping bottles head ass. Nasty ass teeth. Them hoes. Your verses called him ugly ass, nasty ass chin. Your shit look like a tub with no stopper, stupid ass
ring. A tub with no stopper.
But you smiling hella hard like you're in a brochure.
Bro, I hate when he zoom in like that. When he zoom in like that.
Their teeth, them hoes about to pop out your mouth. They trying to jump. Your braces caught them. Ugly ass.
He's trying to jump. Okay. I'm gonna stop going back. I'm gonna just let this shit finish up.
The bitch cylinder head ass. Your shit look like a quart top. Popping bottles head ass. Nasty ass teeth, them hoes about to pop out your mouth.
Look at his face.
This shit look like a tub with no stopper. Stupid ass wrinkles of the water. Ugly ass. Bitch, you smiling hella hard like you in a brochure. Sign up now, stupid ass.
He don't look like that.
You look like Oscar Proud in his mid-20s. Stupid ass. Trudy! No more.
Wait. You are not gonna do me like
no.
That.
No!
This man said, Trudy! I gotta look at myself real quick. Hold on. Man, this nigga got me sweating and shit.
Oh my goodness.
I'm trying to get rid of this fucking cold, bitch. All right, let's...
He said, sign up now.
Come on, B. You got a minute left. Fuck, he got a new picture, okay?
He got a new picture.
I'm gonna let you know, this picture was taken like 3 years ago, bro. It was for school. Come on. It's a decent picture.
It's okay.
Look at this nigga.
We all have those pictures.
Look like you wake up every day, listen to hella Jill Scott, and drink hella coffee. Stupid ass. Bitch, you look like Solange brother. Ugly ass. Bitch, nobody touched your hair. It's going that way. Stupid ass. You haven't touched it. With a comb or nothing. Ugly ass. Nasty ass glasses. Them sophisticated dyke ass glasses. Got your W-2 ass glasses. Social ass glasses. Stop it. Look at this nigga again. Boy, you hitting the bitch. This big ass forehead.
Okay. I don't even have hair in this picture. This shit was taken like my first year out of high school, bro. I was like 18, 19.
Haven't touched it with a comb or nothing. Ugly, nasty ass glasses. Them sophisticated dyke ass glasses. Get your taxes done by me ass glasses.
Get your taxes done by me.
Where your social ass glasses? Stop it. Look at this nigga again. Boy, you hitting the bitch. This big ass forehead. That wide ass forehead, bitch. Your
How much more we got? I'm
keep checking the time.
Taking all the room. Big nose ass. Wide nose ass. Yeah, we here. Nose ass. You need to stop, bitch. You ain't got no mustache. Ugly ass chin hair. Going stupid ass. Stop. Don't see this shit no more. Your edge up on top of your damn head. Touching your finger. Right now. Ugly ass. Bitch, you look like a long face William. Stupid ass. You're my girlfriend.
He don't look like William.
Head ass. Now, stop. Glasses case head ass. Your shit look like a candlestick. Make your wish. Head ass. Don't see this shit no more. Your shit look like the base that your grandma tell you not to touch. Stupid ass. Your shit look like a racial top. Ugly ass. Don't see this shit no more, boy. Your pill head ass hitting the bitch. Grow some eyebrows. Ugly ass.
It's over.
Oh my gosh.
You survived. You made it. You did a good job.
Nah, fuck that. Clyde, I love you, bro. This shit was hilarious, but I'm on your ass. I cannot let that shit slide. You don't have no videos or pictures. Okay, hold up. What is this?
That's him?
Damn, bro, what are you saying? We can't hear you. Speak up, quiet bitch. I know your breath stink. I'm on your ass. Bitch, your head shaped like a lemon. A lemon with glasses and a nappy beard. Chin ass. STD chin ass. Talk about my head. Bitch, your hairline is running from your face. Ugly ass. Is that a hairline or a hair arch? Stupid. Them bushy ass eyebrows. Them apostrophe ass eyebrows. Those grammar mistake ass eyebrows. And don't get me on those glasses. Bitch, you look like a skinny E40. Ugly ass. Oh, ooh. Face ass.
Dude, what?
No mo. Clyde, you don't even have a neck. That baby ass neck. That toddler ass neck. That tree stump ass neck. You know what else don't have necks?
Berlisa going way too slow ass. With the joke. So you can speed up.
That meerkat ass face. You look like a meerkat.
A meerkat.
Ass face, that turtle ass face. That constipated ass face. That, but I'm not a rapper. Ass face. This nigga want to be a church, a stingy church deacon so bad. Bitch, you look like a broke Tay Diggs.
You know what's crazy? He don't, looking at this picture, he don't look like he roasts. Like, he don't.
A broke Adrian.
He don't look like the type to be roasted nobody.
Broke. Fuck. Yeah, I didn't do half as good as this nigga did, but shit.
No.
Shout out to fucking Clyde Webb, bro. You deserve. I'm done with these fucking phones. I don't need that. You deserve every view, like, and subscriber that comes your way after this shit, bro. Let me see what the comments are looking like before I click this shit off, because I'm sure y'all are like, y'all are loving this shit. Okay, let's see here. We're gonna wait for a Belize reaction first, but this is too good to pass up. Brandon Cole, yo, shout out to you, Brandon. You right. Easy gang, who here from Belize? Hashtag or Belize everywhere. Born the shit victory. No, not Belize. You and Belize should have a roast battle. Belize will get blasted out the water. Clyde is the goat. Leo Quintana. This nigga Leo comments all types of negative shit in my videos. Fuck you, Leo. Nah, he brought my shit though. But fuck you, yeah. We need to get Clyde to at least 1 million by the end of the year. This man consistent, this man hilarious, this man gives no fucks. Hold up, what is this? This nigga Belize looking like an almond trying to touch the sky. Jack and Beanstalk hit ass.
What?
An almond trying to touch the sky.
An almond?
That's interesting you would say that. Hold up, then this should say a reaction to the official Belize roast by Rashad the Reactor. Hold up.
He finna put the headphones back on.
You shouldn't have done. You trying to be next, Rashad?
What you gotta say? Ready, y'all, bruh. I had to jump on this shit immediately. Reaction to his own roles, but I gotta hop on this shit right now, okay? Right the fuck now, alright? So damn, Clyde. Let's go ahead and get into it. See, damn. See, Berlizi hella roastable though. Like I got a lot of respect for Berlizi.
Rashad, I appreciate that.
He said he hella roastable.
Your big ass is next. You wear your bra, you never have a fresh cut, and you probably roast that shirt and eat it if you could. Don't come for me. Now, what I was saying in the beginning of this video is that all you other YouTubers who think you're safe, you are not safe. Like you are not safe. None of y'all are safe. I was talking to Clyde before he posted this, and he said he's on a campaign to roast every YouTuber.
Oh my goodness. I might get roasted one day. Lord Jesus.
I lose, I expose, I don't roast. But Rashad, I think you need to be next, my nigga. Because I saw on Twitter yesterday, you retweeted it saying this is the greatest roast ever, like 2 minutes after you posted it. This video, 8 minutes long, which lets me know that you watched it.
And talk shit.
You feel me? And then reacted for it.
Uh-huh.
And then reacted to it for your channel, which lets me know you just wanted people to laugh at me. Which also lets me know that you deserve to be laughing.
So is that what I'm doing too?
Please, roast this. I'm gonna do you, Rashad, because I do cartoons. I do people.
my goodness.
Get this nigga next climb. Love your shot. Yo, please subscribe to this man's channel. He is one of the funniest people on his website, bro. 2017 will be huge for him.
Oh, wow, 2017.
You know, fuck, so none of that shit really bothers me. But it'd be nice if, like, my female subscribers were commenting nice things about me, because my feelings are a little
aww!
I love each and every one of you.
You gotta pour up.
Experiences together. Reactions are kind of cool. Reactions are kind of cool. And I'll see you in the next video.
Peace. Reactions are dope. I like doing them.
Under the weather. Starting to feel a little bit better, but shit. Bro, I'm here, that itchy ass throat. That journey ass throat. That give me some water ass throat.
You gonna rush yourself?
That, where's the cop drops ass throat? Love y'all. Peace.
Alright y'all, that was my reaction to that video. That was so funny. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next reaction video. Bye!